What up, y'all? It's your boy Sleepy Reactions, aka Cringy and Biased Reactions. I saw Munfu beat me to this. I don't know what other reactors have beat me to this. I'm trying to hurry up and do it before Screw or No Life Shack drop it, just because once they drop it, no one's getting views unless you've got like 80,000 subscribers. So, yeah, we're gonna get into this. This is Conway the Machine featuring Eminem with Bang. Please don't copyright me, UMG. You've been copyrighting me all fucking day.
Machine. It's not a game, nigga. It's not a fucking...
Yo, this beat's old school as a motherfucker. I'm digging this shit already. The beat's nasty. Like, Conway... I have a feeling Conway's about to get bar heavy. Question is can Eminem stand with Conway? Because we all know Conway is one of the few, I think, could stand on a track toe-to-toe with M. Maybe even out-rap him. I don't know. We're about to find out.
Hey, yo, I use the arm and hammer just to fluff my brick. Say what I wanna say, and I don't give a fuck, I'm rich. Tuck my fifth, don't hesitate to bust my shit. I tell you niggas like Kyrie, suck my dick. I don't trust a soul, I don't even trust my bitch. Before I fall in love, I'd rather cut my wrist. I sweat Ace of Spades, nigga, that's how much I sip. Body your rap, nigga, quick, before the Dutch got twist. Hey, yo, let's roll something. The shoddy ring, this shit is not a thing. Chopper make your body lean, my niggas body thing. I'm with the Jack boys, I'm with the...
He said, ayo, let's roll something. The Saudi ring, this shit is not a thing. Chopper make your body lean. Everybody yells at me for saying the next word, so... My homies body things, it don't even sound right. Fuck that, it don't even sound right. But y'all see it, y'all could read. I don't feel like having all the little whiny ass white people in my status talking about, you can't say that word, blah, blah, blah. Like, if you're from where I'm from, we say it. I don't know what to tell y'all.
On my mama, I never rock a pair of Robin jeans. Everything I shot is mean. How you gonna stop machine? My name will probably ring like Las Vegas slot machines. The Mac by my pelvis in my helmet lane. The shells will bang, make everything out of your helmet hang. The male jaw was helmets when I swelled a cane. Then I wrapped the Yale up in cellophane. My shooter got Dame Lillard from the elbow aim. I thought of that while I was courtside at the Mellow game. Bricks are off white, I imported some. Whipping all night until the morning come. Still pitching long nights until my fortune come.
Yo, this shit, so far, yeah, like, it doesn't have a lot of hypeness, but bar-wise, this shit's heavy. Heavy.
On the side like the all-white Jordan.
Hey, yo, they think this shit a game, nigga. Hey, yo, they think this shit a game. Shit a game. Hey, yo, they think this shit a game. Until I pull up, let it rain. Let it rain. Until I pull up, let it rain. Let it rain. Until I pull up, let it rain. Hey, yo, they think this shit a game, nigga.
Yo, even the fucking hook is old school feel. This is shit you would have heard in like 99-2000.
I used to be a man of the people. Hit the clubs and mingle.
Hold on, I started to read the words ahead of what he was saying. I gotta take it back. Alright, here we go.
Let it bang, let it bang, until I pull up, let it bang, until I pull up, let it bang.
I used to be a man of the people, hit the clubs and mingle. Used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. That was back when I smoked cannabis, man, but it was tough cause I was a fan of his, so.
Okay, so there's a cannabis line. He said, used to dream one day I'd be fucking pink like a flamingo. That was... back when I smoked cannabis, man, but it was tough because I was a fan of his, so it sucked to hand him his ass. butt.
Animus ass butt. Yeah, looking back on my few time, me and Ja Rule almost got...
Ja Rule. So cannabis, Ja Rule, that's two.
I pulled back in 01, was it 02? I don't know, but something told me fucking not to. Then we got stuck in high school, I shoved the Oscar up his wazoo. Yeah, but I think of the rappers I slayed and buried like every night. In every career I might have killed, sometimes I say a prayer and I wonder is there a heaven for a G? And if so is the sanctuary night, studios for rap like Coolio, shooting craps again.
Coolio. Oh, and he threw Gangsta's Paradise in there. Hell yeah, I'm digging this shit.
Nice. Huh. Here, Mike, there, Mike, everywhere, Mike, share, share, like, but just don't compare, like, instead of comparing me, pick a fair fight, compare me to lightning, that similarity striking, compare me to Jaws, compare me.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna count Jaws because he's a fucking shark, but Marilyn Manson, wait, Manson, oh, there you go, Marilyn Manson or Charles Manson, Nas, Biggie, and Pac.
Marilyn or Charles, compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pac. Do not compare me to the Iggy bitch or all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip.
Do not compare me to that Iggy bitch or all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me to the pistol that triggered this thought.
Compare me to lightning, that similarity striking. Compare me to Jaws, compare me to Manson, Marilyn or Charles, compare me to Nas, Biggie or Pac. Do not compare me to the Iggy bitch or all this fucking Milli Vanilli hip hop. This is where all that silly shit stops. Compare me to the pistol, the trigger, the stock, the semi, the Glock. Now Millies get cocked, I'm sending a shot. Don't come around with them floss raps trying to stunt. Compare me to Meek, big Millies get popped.
So Meek Mill, I think he's at like 8 or 9 already.
One by one, compare them to scabs, I'm picking them off. They're going home to fuck Iggy Minaj. Ah, compare me to Diggity Doss. Yeah, I'm hickety hitting it raw. Ha. In the trailer park, I told her I played a part like Kate.
Okay, this is the third different rhyme scheme that he's done in this. I'm liking the fact that he's taking... I have a feeling this is going to be fast rap here, but... Like Jaden Sparks and... But anyways, I have a feeling like he's already gone with... The weird, like... Hippity hoppity hippity hoppity hippity hoppity rhyme scheme. He's gone with the slow melodic rhyme scheme. Like I said, I feel like this is about to be a fast rap. I'm reading ahead. It's, this motherfucker said in the trailer park, told her I played the part like Jaden Sparks, ate a twat like a tater tot. God damn. This motherfucker and his rhymes, man. I don't even know.
Ate a twat like a tater tot. Oh shit, get the straps like a trader rock.
Let's take it back.
I'm Iggy Minaj, ah, compare me to Diggity Doss, yeah, I'm hickety hitting it raw, ha. In the trailer park, told her I played a part like Caden Starks, ate a twat like a tater tot, oh shit, get the strap like a trading rock, lunchtime like an 8 o'clock, but Shady's not for the faint of heart, going at these pricks like Lorena Bobbitt, y'all want drama, we can make a scary movie like Marlon Wayne, y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne the God, slim whip with Sun Conway and
up. Y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne the God. Hell yeah.
Ah, compare me to Diggity Doss, yeah, I'm hickety hitting it raw, ha. In the trailer park, told her I played a part like Caden Starks, in a twat like a tater tot, oh shit, get the strap like a trading rock, lunchtime like an 8 o'clock, but Shady's not for the faint of heart, going at these pricks like Lorena Bobbitt, y'all want drama, we can make a scary movie like Marlon Wayne, y'all.
Alright, person, whoever did this lyric video, it's going at these pricks like Lorena Bobbitt, not Lorraine and Bob. Take it back 10 seconds. But yeah, it's going through these pricks like Lorena Bobbitt.
Caden Starks, hit a twat like a tater tot. Oh shit, get the strap like a trading rock. Lunchtime like an 8 o'clock, but Shady's not for the faint of heart. Going at these pricks like Lorena Bobbitt. Y'all want drama, we can make a scary movie like Marlon Wayne. Y'all looking at the charred remains of Charlemagne God. Slim whip with Sun Conway, I'm not playing. I cut back, aim and I spray it like...
Alright y'all, that was Conway the Machine featuring Eminem with Bang. I think they both did, like, really fucking good. I don't think Eminem overshadowed Conway like he does with so many other people. I think Conway held his own. Sorry for y'all, guys. I haven't taken my nap yet. But yeah, I definitely think they both did the thing. I'm digging this track. This is definitely going to be played probably like 30, 40 times in the next, like, 10 minutes. I'm digging it. Hopefully y'all are digging it. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe me. Now if only I could find my goddamn fucking record button. Anyways, y'all come check me out. Have a good night.